of this makes any sense to me. What am I missing, Uncle? What am I supposed to see?
Caldeum can thrive once again. I now hunt Asmodan. Lea has seen visions of his armies marching from Ariat Crater. Only the ancient fortress of Bastion's Keep bars their way. But without me, it will fall.
The keep's defenses cannot hold. Its soldiers are scattered, fleeing before Asmodan's onslaught, which rushes forth from Ariat Crater. Should the keep fall, Asmodan will claim the Black Soul Stone. If he does, there will be no hope for this world.
The keep will stand. I will rally its defenders.
Light the signal fires and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go, you are needed below.
The Black Soul Stone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden, but the fate of the world lies in your hands.
Yes, Lea can handle this, although it will be very hard on her.
Someone's got to light those signal fires. It's not me.
You heard the angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastion's Keep shall not fall!
Mm-hmm.
saw the signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them.
Look out!
That poor man.
Needs more time. Not ready yet. Need one more time.
Welcome sight, hero!
Not ready yet. Need more time. Needs more time.
I hear you're the best there is.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
It's an honor to fight by your side.
I need mana. Needs more time. My strike is true. Need more time.
Champion is too powerful. Those bastards didn't stand a chance.
Not ready yet.
It's hopeless.
These demons bring forth a horrendous beast. Need more time.
You're a welcome sight, hero.
Not ready yet.
What in the hells was that?
An illusion to drive fear into your heart.
We've seen the fires you've lit. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
Worry not. The catapults shall be raised and the demons will flee back to the hells that spawned them.
Thank the hell.
Oh, what now?
More of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention. Fight to your last breath, lads! The lift is moving again! Hold steady, lads! Reinforcements are on their way!
Need more time.
Demons! Get ready, men!
Needs more time.
Victory!
I do not have enough mana.
Need help.
Not ready yet.
We're all going to die.
I need mana.
I'll never see my family again.
Need more time. Needs more time.
Fight with everything you've got!
Not ready yet.
Oh,
I am healed.
You must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruits so they can raise this catapult. Over here. Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult.
Need more time. Need more mana. I need mana. I do not have enough mana. Not ready yet.
Catapult is raised! We'll have him on the run in no-
With the fires lit and the catapults firing on the-
Need more mana.
Run!
Scouts report that more of those wretched demon hellbearers will be here any moment. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
Needs more time. I need mana. Need more time. Not ready yet. I do not have enough mana.
We did it! The catapult is raised! They'll regret ever showing their ugly faces in Bastion's Keep.
Are you alone here?
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died. But I'll be damned if I'll leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch.
needs more time.
I can't believe you're making me do this on my own!
Stay calm. We will aid you when we are ready.
Not ready yet. Need more mana.
I am not strong enough to lift you alone. Could you please ask my friend over there to lend a bloody hand? Promise Captain Hell I'd watch my temper. Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, all right?
I am returning to town.
While you tinkered with yours, they've claimed the Black Soul Stone for me. Your entire world will burn.
Asmodan's demons have opened an enormous hole in our walls and are flooding into the depths. If it is not closed, the keep will be overrun.
Then the breach must be sealed. I will see to it.
I bring word from the king of...
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! To arms! To arms!
Overflow with blessings.
Minions. The men actually think that they can hide behind their paltry little walls. They have only had a glimpse of the full host of hell. We will see them drown in our tide of sin. The girl is still weak, and their hero will not expect us to attack from below. Send in the ravening beast.
I need mana.
A perfect strike.
I have been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins
Need
of these
time.
Large,
I do not
mighty
have
warriors
mana.
Are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring of Volkathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage.
Need more time. I need help. I have been healed. Needs more time. Your evil undoes you. My strike is true.
The children of Volkathos settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture, though they had a few permanent settlements such as Ceceron and Harogoth. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians.
Need more time. Aid me! Needs more time.
The demons are insidious. They will stop at nothing in order to seize this keep, and all the world with it.
Not ready yet.
I strike at your heart.
I do not have enough mana. Need more time.
A perfect strike.
Needs more time.
Be gone!
Not ready yet.
My curse upon you! Need more time. I need mana. The way opens before me.
Barbarians have always defended their lands in the north from trespassers. They believe that it is their sacred charge to guard Mount Ariat and the World Stone within it from the outside world. Unfortunately, their battle prowess and tenacity have been misinterpreted as bloodthirst and territorial savagery by soldiers in Westmarch.
The truth burns.
Not ready yet.
Aid me!
Needs more time. Need more mana. Need more time. Not ready yet.
Undoes you.
Needs more time.
Need more time. Not ready yet.
The demon, he's here.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will savor tearing the flesh from your bones.
Needs more time. Not ready yet. Needs more time.
Away with you.
Need more time. I need to go back.
I can barely breathe.
An empty victory over a useless tool. You have only delayed your inevitable destruction. Your walls have grown no stronger. Our assault continues unabated. The stone will still be mine.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyriel went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.
I am losing control!
Tsao!
The Soul Stone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must take this fight to Asmodan.
Then I will go to the battlefield and find a way to Ariat Krayta and to Asmodan. Secured Bastion's keep. Now I must go to join the battle in the fields below, where Asmodan's war machines wait.
I hear she took down Beloved.
We shall soon defeat Asmodan, and the Lords of Hell will be a mere memory.
Thank the gods you're here! You've got to destroy those ballisti! They're raining hell down upon us! We can't last much longer!
Not ready yet. I need mana. Needs more time. Need more time. Need more mana. Need more time.
Need help.
I need mana. I must wait longer. I do not have enough mana. Need more mana.
I need healing.
You die!
I do not have enough mana. I must wait longer. Not ready yet.
This trebuchet is an abomination.
Needs more time.
Aid me!
I need mana.
Strike is true.
I do not have enough mana.
Away with you.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
I do not need my siege weapons to slay you. You stand in the middle of the army of hell. It will crush you.
You could not defeat me on the walls of the keep, and your siege weapons now lie in ruins. I come for you, Asmodan.
I could no longer sit idly by while you brought the fight to Asmodan. It has been too long since I felt the thrill of battle myself.
Destroying my siege weapons makes little difference. Every hour, more of my forces pour forth from the mouth of hell. Soon, they will wipe your pathetic keep from existence.
Brave words, Asmodan. But words are all you have left to hurl at us. Forward, friend! Now we shall drive Asmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
It has been a long time since we reforged your blade. Finally, you will use it in battle.
You honor us, Seraph.
Needs more time. I need mana.
Oh.
Each and every crusader was a warrior of rare strength. They had
not
mastered the power of light, of weapon and shield, and of safe. Each was sworn to live as a crusader and to die as one. 200 years ago, they took their apprentices and set out into the eastern swamplands. They were never heard from again. Until now.
May their corpses rot here forever.
Need more mana. Why are you out here alone?
All of my lads are dead. And I mean to see these bastards suffer for what they've done. Are you with me? Here they are! Charge!
I need mana.
The ones in the skies have finally graced us with their presence. Cut them down! Those worms have come up from behind! Bloody adorable! They're trying to ambush us! That's the last of those shrieking little devils! Kill them all!
Need more time.
They're all dead and we are not. I'd call that a win, eh? I'll hold this bridge. Go on. You have a demon lord's head to put on a...
I do not have enough mana.
A perfect strike.
Needs more time.
Great challenge lies before us.
Not ready yet.
Gift?
Ah.
Your death comes.
Need more time. My strike is true. Not ready yet.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Needs more time. Need more mana. I am hurt. Need more time. Needs more time. I must wait longer.
The beast is dead.
A victory for the ages. If you insist.
I come with urgent news. Leah has had another vision. A vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Then we will stop the beating of these hearts. Demon Gate is no more, though Asmodan has brought hell itself through it. Now, I must destroy these Sin Hearts so that his armies will falter. Then, only Asmodan will remain.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my...
Another demon. She will die like the rest.
Right.
I do not have enough mana.
Wary. The enemy has proven to be both cunning and strong. But the mortals have always been easy prey for you, have they not?
You die!
The spirits grant me blessings. The truth burns. Need more time.
I never imagined such a creature.
Need help. I cannot do that. Not ready yet.
This is an abomination. Asmodan has brought pieces of hell into our world, along with his demonic host.
I need mana. Needs more time. Need more time. Not ready yet.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
I am hurt.
You're an extraordinary one, aren't you?
Heal me.
I cannot do that. He needs more time.
Need healing.
Oh, you've met my daughters, I see. Are you enjoying?
Need more time. Not ready yet. Needs more time.
I need healing.
Need more time.
Rumors swirl that the Crusaders have returned and that they mean to go to the west. But who are these tall, blonde warriors? They look nothing like the Crusaders who set out from Travancore 200 years ago.
Not ready yet.
Those who inhabit the ruins of that ancient city suspect trickery.
The spirits aid me. Need more time. Needs more time. Need more time.
All the pain and suffering you're enduring. You must be dying to meet me.
Needs more time.
I cannot do that. I feast on their agony, their eternal anguish. Oh, you are so eager. I suppose I should introduce myself. I am Sedea, Maiden of Lust, Consort of Asmodeus. How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to.
Your screams of anguish will sound so sweet.
I overflow with blessings.
I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the Sin Heart. Oh. You will pay for this.
Not ready yet.
So close now. So close.
Needs more time. I strike at your heart. Need more time. Your evil undoes you! Not ready yet. Need more time. The truth burns! I grow weak! I cannot do that.
I spent so many years practicing for this. Now that
you think you know pain, Nephilim? You think you know anguish?
I do hope you're not in over your head.
Why must she be so disgusting?
Needs more time. Need help. Not ready yet. Needs more time.
The chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet music.
Not ready yet.
Oh, the things I'm going to do to you.
You have interesting
I cannot
taste.
Do that.
My mind is my own again. Freedom. I have only my own flesh and blood. Come, Maiden of Lust lurks below. Today, the Maiden of Lust lured us with her damned promises. I'll never forget what she made me do.
Need more time. Not ready yet.
Thank you.
Oh yes. I've been looking forward to this.
Need more time.
Why are you trying to hurt me?
Your death comes!
You will beg for mercy, and I will laugh. Shh. I eat you now.
Now you will see what I am capable of.
This is where Asmodan's evil thrives and festers, but not for long.
Needs more time.
It grows vast.
A perfect strike.
More time. Not ready yet.
I strike at your heart.
Low.
fool. When the Soul Stone is embedded in my flesh, the Seven shall be as one within me. I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil. Feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. Enough! The dark power of arrogant Nephilim. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. Enough! The dark power of arrogant Nephilim. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. No one escapes the wages of sin. Enough! The dark power of arrogant Nephilim. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
Needs more time.
Enough! The dark power of arrogant Nephilim. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
Done it! Quickly now, Leah! Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone! It's done!
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
I need to go back.
An incredible victory! I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Leah, and Tyriel?
They are all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Adria, when did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel.
I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.